loving.
And now for our special guest. This should prove to be a wonderful show.
Hate to burst your bubble, but I'm no one's toy. But if you're after a playmate, I know this one girl.
You just don't understand women. There can never be two queens. Looks like this dog can be trained after all.
The only bitch that needs training is you.
So you're gonna train me, huh? First man I've met who's ever said that.
Really? I figured a girl like you'd hear that all the time.
I'll whip you in the shit.
Die!
love it.
Never been so embarrassed.
I know. I always seem to exceed women's expectations.
You certainly exceeded mine.
Ah, yes. Another satisfied customer.
This is farewell for now. Next time, you won't be disappointed.
A bus?
Shannon, it seems you failed us as well.
Don't talk to her like that.
Remember who's in charge.
I won't make excuses. You just have to let me finish what I've started.
We want him alive.
I'll do it.
Shut up, human! You think we'd let filth like you screw this up?
Elvis, shut up! Just let me make that man my slave.
Enough! I'm going to try Dr. Ion.
Okay? You're going to use a cheap tin can for this?
If Dr. Ion can capture the God Hand, he can take your place in the Four Devas.
If you replaced me with that stupid toy, these meetings won't go any smoother.
Sometimes I think all we do is hold these ridiculous meetings.
Pitiful. I'm gonna do this my way.
Forget what they doing, keep on going.